Hey there, congratulations. You just got access to your SolarEdge solar system. Now you can easily track your solar production, consumption, and self-consumption. My name is Inval Cooper. Now let me introduce you to your SolarEdge site. Once logged into the SolarEdge monitoring platform, you'll be taken to your site dashboard, providing site data at a glance. Your installer's logo, site image, and important details are displayed at the top right hand of the screen. On the top left side of the screen, you have the system overview, where you can see energy today, this month, and the total system lifetime energy. Right below is the power flow chart, where you can see in real time what's happening in your system, from your solar production to the home consumption, and the grid import or export. For a system equipped with storage, the battery charge or discharge status and state of energy will also be shown. Now we're getting to the power and energy chart, which details the power and energy production on a daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly resolution. You can also set your solar energy data to match your electricity billing cycle and view your energy data per cycle. The first section of this chart presents the self-consumption measurements for both production and consumption. In this example, we see the production self-consumption is 82%, while 18% was exported to the grid. This means that 82% from the solar energy produced was used to power the home loads. From consumption perspective, 86% of the energy consumed used to power the home loads came from solar production, while only 14% was imported from the grid this month. Now that's impressive. Let's look at the energy chart. Weekly view presents information for the last 7 days. To zoom in on a specific time, just click and drag your mouse. In green, we see the power produced from the sun, and in red, the home load's consumption. The blue represents self-consumption. If you connected a battery in your system, its energy level will also be shown. Here we see that during the day, solar power is used for consumption and battery charging. When the sun goes down and there's no solar power, the battery is discharged, lowering the grid import. All your data can be easily downloaded and saved locally on your computer by clicking Export as CSV. When going back to a monthly energy view, you will see the export-import chart right below the energy production chart. This chart summarizes the energy exported to the grid and imported from the grid. By scrolling down, you'll get to the comparative energy chart. This chart provides year-over-year comparison, allowing you to analyze present and past performance on a monthly, quarterly, and yearly basis. Environmental benefits allow you to see the site's positive impact on the environment. And look at that! In the past 6 years since the system was installed, almost 12,000 kilograms of CO2 emissions was saved. That's equivalent to the weight of 7 cars. All right, we covered all the great useful features in the monitoring platform's site dashboard. If some of the features shown in this video aren't available to you, contact your installer about more information regarding add-on features. That's it, you're done. And don't forget to download My SolarEdge to your mobile phone to keep on monitoring wherever, whenever.